Oh, hi, Spike. I see you got some blind bags there for Ben and John. Hey, you mind if I be in your video this week? I think I can change your mind, Spike. Come here, Spike. All right, you're coming with me, Spike. I'm taking over this week.
Hi, everyone. It's John.
And Ben. Ooh, purple box time. Hi, you're not Spike.
Nope. Hi, everyone. Hi, Ben. It's me, Creepy Twilight.
Hi, Creepy Twilight. What are you doing here?
Well, Spike said that I could take over the blind bags for today because there hasn't been a creepy vlog in so long, and Creepy Granny has wondered where I went.
I don't think Spike would willingly give this up.
Yes, he did. I swear. Creepy's honor. All right, so how's this work, Ben? How's this work?
Okay, well, I pick out three.
And I pick out three.
And then you disappear.
How many do I get?
None.
None?
None. Spike doesn't get any, you don't get any.
So he just brings them to you and that's it?
Yes. Ugh. Sorry, those are the rules.
Well, I'll be back at the end of the video to see what you got.
All right.
Well, last week we did say it had been a while since she showed up. I guess be careful what you wish for, huh, Ben?
Yeah, I guess so. Be careful with that one.
No peeking. Ben is not peeking. First up is a DC keychain. Next up... Oh, you got the other Ninja Turtle box that was in there. And what else will Ben get? An LPS.
Ooh, I like my selection.
Okay, now it's my turn. Let's see what we got in here. I got...
Plants vs. Zombies. Okay. Ninja Turtles keychain.
Let's see what else we're going to get.
LPS.
So here's what we pulled out this week, including some more of the Series 2 LPS blind bags. We did a whole video on these a couple days ago. Mm-hmm. So it's cool that Spike, or Creepy, I guess, mixed up some more of these into our basket.
I'm sure Spike still put the basket together.
Okay, Ben, how about you go first?
Okay, I'm going to open up this DC figure first. This is the DC figural keychain.
Last week I got Aquaman.
Oh. Ooh, I got Harley Quinn.
So I think I'm going to start off with Littlest Pet Shop. Let's see who I got in here.
Little Piggy.
So I got this Little Piggy, who I thought was the same at first to one that we already got.
Yeah.
But Ben says it is a different piggy.
It is a different piggy. I want to open mine. Oh, it's the,
mystery animal.
It's
I don't think we decided what that was.
No. So cute and adorable.
Okay, I'm excited. I get to open a Ninja Turtle keychain. Now, we already have Mikey.
Mm-hmm.
We have Leo.
Mm-hmm.
And another Mikey.
That's our third Mikey.
And, of course, the card is...
Yeah, the same. We have three Mikeys.
Oh. Let's see what you pull out of your Ninja Turtle blind box.
Okay.
I should have gone first. I was hoping to get the Ninja Turtle blind box. Last week, you got the Chaser Foot Soldier figure.
Yeah.
So let's see what you pull out today. Get a different foot soldier.
Yes, this is the foot ninja that is coincidentally wearing the same thing as Casey Jones. Says foot ninja.
So you get another chaser foot ninja. That's crazy.
This one is 1 in 24.
You know, it might be Casey Jones under that mask.
Might be, because he's wearing the same thing.
He's not wearing sneakers like Casey Jones, though.
No.
And there he is with all his weapons. You don't want to mess with this guy.
He comes with these things too.
And last but not least, I'm going to open up a Plants vs. Zombies Series 2 Kinects blind bag. Now, last week you opened up one of these. You get this smiling egg, who's apparently a boulder.
Yeah.
And is, like, impenetrable. So you thought your team didn't stand a chance against mine, but that rock could have been your saving grace last week.
Could have been. What'd you get?
It looked like I got a zombie.
Yeah.
It's like an old man zombie. So here is my zombie. He looks like an old gold prospector, doesn't he?
He does, and he's carrying dynamite. I have two bad guys.
And over here I got an LPS piggy, another Michelangelo, and a zombie prospector with dynamite.
The past couple of weeks, we've been battling it out.
Based on the characters we pulled out of our blind bags, who would win in a fight, I guess?
Mm-hmm.
Would it be Team Ben? Or Team John? So this week it would be Zombie, Mikey, and Piggy versus
Foot Ninja, Harley Quinn, and little LPS goat thing. I think it's a goat. I'm going with a goat.
I do have a zombie and a ninja turtle, and you have bad guys, and bad guys tend to lose.
You think so? Zombie is a bad guy.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, she came back.
Hi everyone, it's me again. I couldn't help but overhear what you were talking about. And I think this week, instead of who would win in a fight, I think the audience should determine whose characters are creepier. Did Ben get the creepiest batch? Or did John? John, you have a zombie, which is very creepy. But I think Ben might have you beat with Harley Quinn and a foot soldier.
I think you're right.
Ben, you agree with me?
Just on this one instance.
Do you agree we need more creepy vlogs?
No.
Aw. Bye, everyone. See you next time.
Wow, she went away without a fight.
That doesn't happen very often.
No, it doesn't.
So, like Creepy said, let us know in the comments. Yeah, I guess you could let us know both. Who would win in the fight and who do you think would be creepier?
Mm-hmm.
I think in the creepy contest, I think I might have to give it to you, Ben. But
I don't know.
Guys got together and battled it out, I think my team would take you down between the pig, the zombie, and Mikey.
Well, the pig and the little goat would be head for head. I mean, they're both stuck in a container of some sort. So I think that they probably cancel each other out. And the foot ninja and Mikey would be battling it out. And then Harley Quinn could easily take a zombie.
I don't know. My zombie does have dynamite.
Yeah, but it's Harley Quinn.
I think we've debated this long enough. If you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Comment with Team John.
Or Team Ben.
And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And on Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Bye-bye.